Now we are going to open the bifurcation on the knees inside. The point of bifurcation length is 3 millimeters and the width of the mesiobacter root is about 2/3 the root trunk, which means that we are not going to place the point of bifurcation in the midline, but slightly lingual or palatal to the midline, so that the mesiobacter root is about 2/3 the root trunk width. First, we are going to measure 3 millimeters. Then we are going to draw the outline. The palatal outline of the mesiobacter root is straight. Straight. While the buccal outline of the palatal root is concave. While on the distal side, the point of bifurcation is present in the midline and its length is 5 millimeters. So the point of bifurcation and both roots are concave from their inner sides. Now we are going to open the points of first we are going to start to open from the distal side. Then from the music side. Then by using the carver, we are going to open between the two buccal cusps, buccal roots. Then by using the carver, we are going to remove the excess wax. carbon footwork, developmental groove on the boot trunk, on the buckle side, between the two buckle boots. Then we are going to carve this groove. Going to draw the magnetic depression on the surface of the back root. Pressure extending from the end of the lingual developmental groove till the middle third of the root, of the palatal root. Finally, we are going to place the cusp of Carabelli 2 millimeters from the tip of the mesolingual cusp. So we are going to take a piece of wax and going to place it on the lingual side of the mesolingual root. We are going to draw the fifth cusp groove, outlining the tip of the cusp of Carabelli. We are going to